Hello everyone, I'm Sonia Gatraj and welcome to our YouTube channel Premiere Next. In this video, you are going to get all the information related to the Bruised Netflix. Halle Berry's feature directorial debut Bruised is a 2020 sports drama film based on a script by Michelle Rosenfarb, Barry Shamir Anderson, Adan Kanato and Shelley Atim feature in the film. Bruised, a mixed material martial art film written by Michael Rosenfarb and produced by Gorman Cassidy Basil, Ivanka Linda Gottable and Erica Lee, was originally set to be directed by Nick Cavist. The film's main role was originally cast as Blake Lively. Halle Berry took over as director of Bruised on September 11, 2018, making her directorial debut and replaced Lively as the primary character in the film. Shamir Anderson and the Macken was characterized. Bruised Netflix about the plot. It's a film about a disgraced MMA fighter nearing the end of her career, and it's about the journey she takes to reclaim her kid, whom she abandoned when he was very small, as well as her sense of self and profession, according to the Berry. It's a film that sat in my lap 3 years ago, and it's one of those stories that completely engrossed me. I was able to emphasize with the woman's suffering, what she was fighting for her was too clear to me. It has a very remanding quality about it. Although Berry had no intentions of both starring in and directing the film, she said she took on the latter position because she was so moved by the subject. Bruised Netflix about the cast. Roxy, who used to date MMA fighter Danny, is played by Rosario Dawson when she stops for the evening with her friend one night. Rosario Dawson, Jason Bateman and Joe Godasco are among the cast members of the Netflix newest film. Bruised. Rosario is best known for the film Rent's Clerk 2 and Sin City, among others. To name off a few of the Batman credits, he co-starred in Arrested Development with Reese Witherspoon. Bruised Netflix about the release date. Halle Berry is set to demonstrate to the world that she can still take on beating in the rings while also checking the dailies to see if she needs to reframe her shot. Bruised is due to premiere exclusively on Netflix on November 24. It's just one of many big titles the streaming studios is hoping to dominate 2021 with, and you can see the rest by checking out the Netflix movie release schedule for 2021. We have been tracking the information about this series, and once we get an official update, we will surely update each and every single information. I hope fans will be satisfied with this information. It is also requested for you guys to share this video and stay tuned for more updates. Thanks for watching this video. If you're watching this video on our Facebook, then please like and subscribe our Facebook page, and if you're watching this video on YouTube, then please hit the like button and do subscribe for latest updates.